FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, bring you a 2010 NFL Draft special on the Oakland Raiders. I'm going over their draft grades, so let's just jump right in and see who the Raiders selected this past weekend. The Raiders had a lot of holes on this team and a lot of draft selections to help fix those holes. And what I like the most about this draft is the fact they're able to get value picks without reaching. You look at guys they got, let's say, in the fourth round, Jacoby Ford out of Clemson, guy with speed and still working on his hands, but has a lot of explosiveness and it can also help out in the return game. You look at a guy like Walter McFadden out of Auburn, guy that had a big bowl game, 6 feet, 175, slim guy, but has some quickness and can also make, has some great ball skills, and what Al Davis loves is the cornerbacks that can make plays on the ball, but they get a lot of value out those picks. It was an outstanding draft. Two, I look at, they nabbed a couple of starters in Rolando McClain and Lamar Houston. These guys are going to come in and start right away. You also look at guys they drafted in the third and fourth round, the two tackles, Jarrett Veldheer and also Bruce Campbell. Two guys that could come in and possibly start, but the two first picks in McClain and Houston are going to be instant starters from day one and make an immediate impact. Key player in this draft, you look at Rolando McClain, a guy that's a three-down linebacker that can bring some physicality to the position. He's going to be instinctive. He's smart. He comes out of a defense coached by Nick Saban, so he's going to come to the Raiders and bring a lot of experience and can also play outside linebacker in a pinch if need be. Also, you look at the fact that Bruce Campbell is another key player, a guy that some thought the Raiders were going to take in the first round, but they were able to get him in round four. He's athletic. He's a physical freak. He may start off as a backup, but might end up as a starter by the end of the season. An undrafted rookie that caught my attention is running back Andre Anderson out of Tulane. His guy was high on in the preseason. Physical guy, reminds me a lot of Sammy Morris / Antoine Smith that used to play for the Bills and Patriots, but a good contributor, a gut solid player. His only weakness that he may struggle in pass protection, but he's a solid playmaker. He should have an opportunity to make the squad as that banger inside. The one question I have regarding the Oakland Raiders draft is, who did the drafting this year? This was an outstanding draft by the Raiders. They were able to fill a lot of needs, a lot of good value picks throughout the draft. They did an outstanding job this year, and that's why I give the Raiders an A-plus for their draft. For more NFL draft grades, visit footballgameplan.com/draft or visit our YouTube channel at youtube.com/footballgameplan.